Jeste ljudi, dobrodošli opet u još jednu epizodu na kanalu. Ja sam Igoš i danas, kao što vidite, nastavljamo dalje sa Call of Duty. Yes. Nastavljamo dalje, ljudi. A sad ćemo začekamo animaciju.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Yuri, take position on the balcony. We need to buy the doctor some time. Keep your eyes on the courtyard.
Okay.
Let's breach the courtyard. Break it down. We need to hold them off until we can move south. Yuri, take position on the balcony. We need to buy the doctor some time. Keep your eyes on the courtyard. Let's breach the courtyard. Take them down. We need to hold off until we can move some.
Sad ovdje, ne? Nisam predator, nego... ovo, ja ću zapaliti. Ovo ne spani malo. Ne.
Machine gunner on the balcony. Take him out.
Ne, ob. Ne, pokus može.
Da. Bolje.
Machine gunner on the balcony. Take him out. Drone's doing another pass!
If ever they're in the building, directly ahead!
Too many of them between us and the chopper! Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
You're lost there! Go through the building!
Yuri, this way!
Sad ovdje, dobro,
ovdje, 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 ovdje,
ovdje, ovdje,
ovdje, ovdje, ovdje, ovdje, ovdje, ovdje,
mounted minigun and grenade launcher. Okay. Controls are going to be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Yuri, grab the control. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will punch right through walls.
What's true? This is command point on the road to Hamburg. Sky's clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the president's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. Is it you?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The cockpit will breach!
President, get down! Team 3, stop the report!
Fire!
Team 3, report!
Fire! Surround the commander!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat! We're taking the president to the safe room!
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments in.
Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
Just start to tell. Too late. Coming up. Full board.
catch the poor bastard. Let's light them up before they light him up.
Contact 12 o'clock!
comms. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Thank you.